Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers out there, some of you for some time have been harassing the hell out of me and all the other Bluebeards to get a t-shirt up and running. Guess what? Finally happened. Thanks to a site called Redbubble, we now can present our t-shirts to you directly. Let's just say they are the ones that supply it and everything. You can buy it through America, you can buy it through Australia. To purchase your area, you go down to the bottom of the page and you give it your details, and then it'll take you to the respective Red site. After you've selected your items and everything, you can change all your delivery details. You can sign up. I think you actually have to sign up anyhow to buy. But, yeah. So once you're there, you just search for me, Bluebeard2011. Right? It's that simple. Just search for Bluebeard2011. And lo and behold, you have my... currently, all I've got is the channel logo, subscribe... And I've got a special little one that I've done with our little green friends. Yes, folks, I've made them into everything from... Yeah, where are we? Let's just jump over here. And yes, I've made them into everything from bedspreads, coffee mugs, phone covers, journals. Yes, journals, everybody. They've got journals. So I had to make... Bluebeard journals, so that you can actually buy a Bluebeard 2011 journal even. Right, now these are in American prices and stuff like that, and that will all be sorted out. Don't take any notice on the prices on here. I don't know, because I've got it all wrong here. And yeah, so yeah, as I said, don't take any notice of the pricing at the moment. I've actually got it centered on the wrong country. So yeah, each country has its own pricing. Now I have the Bluebeard 2011, and I decided to make it "We Take You When You Sleep." So that's the thing. You can get it in, as you can see, you can get this in many different, you can get laptop skins, you can get photographic prints, you can get artboards, art prints, canvas prints even. Yes, you can get pillow slips, mugs, clocks. I wonder why I've done clocks. I wonder why. Yes, because time is out of whack and I'm doing a few more artworks and everything, and I'm going to be doing some Mandela effect stuff as well. So yeah, there you go, folks. And we've even got greeting cards there. How about that? Hardcover journals, or even a spinal notebook. So you can get this in all the artworks, and guess what, you can even get a bedspread. Right, you can get a whole heap of different clothing. You can get home decor. You can get all that sort of stuff. There are multiple things, and I'm pretty sure there is also a bedspread in there somewhere. They even sell you a frame print if you want a frame print. Where the hell has the bedspread gone? I know that I did bedspreads. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I selected bedspreads in everything. Unless they didn't like it. But I'm positive I selected them all. So we got women's, men's, black, hoodies. Yeah, we got the hoodies even. There, see. Oh, there we go. We got scarves. We got mini skirts. Yeah, I went nuts. So you guys have been harassing me for a long time. So I thought I'd do my best to bring it all to you so you all can see it, get to see it. The mini skirt looks quite sexy, actually, I reckon. So yeah, never know, I might have some Sheila running around with my little alien on her butt. So yeah, I've got done what I can to get all this stuff out for you guys and everything so that you can see what is going on. And because you've all, harassed me a heap about this stuff, so I decided to do it. And because this site actually is quite good, they even have, and then you've got this one, and why is that one different? I mustn't have saved something. So yeah, by the time you guys get on here, this should all be fixed. But yeah, so I don't know. Oh, there we go. What's going on with that? Why isn't that doing that? That seems to be only on t-shirts. Ah, oh, it's a setting. I've got to fix a setting, I'd say. Yeah, so there you go. By the time you all get on the site and check it out, all you got to do, go and look at Bluebeard2011, type in, go to this web address in the video, and yeah, buy something. If you want a t-shirt, yes, yeah, they're now out there, Bluebeard2011 t-shirts, and we've got, and I'll have all the Mandela Effect t-shirts. I'm still in the process of designing them all. Yes, I've got numerous designs that I have decided to make. And I'm doing my best to make sure that they're all out there and that everybody can grab one and, yeah, see it. But there are other things in this one as well. There are other items. There's mini skirts. There's a whole lot. So you can, anything with my artwork on, you can buy it. So there you go, folks. Jump out and grab them. You've all been hassling me for them. They're now available at the website in the link underneath here, and save it to your favorites so that when I bring out a new artwork you can buy a new t-shirt. So yeah, there you go, folks. I'm going to be putting Christian art up on there as well, so those Christians out there, some of my Christian art will be actually appearing on t-shirts now. And no, I don't get all of that money. I only get a small percentage of it, so. But it saves me running around and actually knocking this stuff up in the hundreds, because, and having them here. And if I sell a lot, maybe I will actually carry the stock myself. But this is a much easier way to do it. They do all the hard work. You can chase them up, harass them. If you've got any problems, you don't have to bother me. And so they do all the hard work for me. And lo and behold, you get your t-shirts. So thanks for all the patience, everybody. I thought I'd at least get this one done before I skipped away. So I've been working pretty hard on this for the last couple of days as well. And it's finally done. The t-shirt is now up and running. I had to make a few mods to the little play button. I made a total mod to the subscribe on YouTube. And I've got my own font. Yes, everybody, that font belongs to me 100%. So don't try and ever steal my font, because I designed that font 100%. That's my own font, so watch out. You know what I think of people that steal my shit. So anyhow, everybody, you finally got t-shirts. I'll put the link in the button down below. So yeah, go for it, guys and girls. And this is Bluebeard2011 saying, see you later. I hope to still be here for a couple more weeks. So, but as I said, I promised that I would do this one thing before I left. And yeah, so this is one of many things I promised to do before I go. But this is something I promised to you guys. So I did promise to get the t-shirts up and running before I went. As I said, I found this site, which is Redbubble. And the link will be in the description box. Go and check it out and go and buy yourselves a t-shirt. They are available right now. So jump over to Redbubble, search for Bluebeard 2011, or go to the link. As you will see, you go down, you simply click on either one, and it will link you up to whatever there is. So you can see what's available and everything. You can go up and home decor, stationery, bags, home decor. Yeah, so duet colours, covers, canvases, prints, stickers. You can even buy stickers, device cases, stationery, bags, gifts. Yeah, everything is there and everything has the logo on it. So yeah, go for it, guys and girls. But go through my... Click on the link at the bottom of each to swap to each new image as they become available. Or you go to Bluebeard's portfolio, and which will give you everything that is there. So you can jump in and you can look at it. You can check it out. So you just jump in. And I've got to fix this because I think I've clicked t-shirts only. So I've got to go and I've got to fix this one. So yeah, just go and have a look at it, folks, and yeah, I shall catch up to you all. Oh, and by the way, they've even got a help. So if you've got a problem, you can get onto the chat and find out what's going on with your order. This is one of the reasons why I have chosen to use Redbubble. There is a lot of recommendation by many, many artists out there. And yes, so you can get to see the work, you can get to see the... Oh, okay, Bluebeard shop. Oh, okay, I didn't see that one. There we go. So you go to Bluebeard shop, which is the web address, which I will put up the top. So yes, there you go. There's t-shirts and everything are available. And yes, you can even get a hoodie. Had to have the hoodies. Yes, okay, friends and subscribers, there you go. It's been done. And don't forget to subscribe on Redbubble so that you get updated when I put a new image up. So you will get to see the Bluebeard art and you will get to see the versions of Bluebeard art from the other Bluebeards. And yes, this will be available as of the moment the video is up and running. So you can go straight to the store and buy one. So please do. I might only get a couple of bucks. But yeah, I get a couple of bucks and you get a cool t-shirt. And I think that is a cool t-shirt. Both of them actually look pretty cool. And I really like the "We Take You When You Sleep." So yes, folks, go and check it out. So well, all you've got to do, go into the website and yes, you go to the Redbubble People Bluebeard 2011 shop. And there you go. You go to this web address, which I've just copied for the video. And yes, once you go there, buy a t-shirt or a bedspread. Yeah, I've even done this one. There is actually supposed to be a bedspread. I mustn't have activated it. But yeah, dresses, skirts, all that sort of stuff, folks. Go and have a look. Check it out and enjoy yourself. Some stuff might not be available straight away. But some stuff will be available when it is ready and able to actually go up. And hopefully, yes, when I fix up the problem in the t-shirt one. But yeah, at the moment, this is only in t-shirts because I must have done something and haven't clicked the right buttons. But yeah, I think I've clicked t-shirts only and there's not actually all the stuff going up. But it still should be showing up. Oh, there we go. We've got men's t-shirts. So we can go back here to departments. We can go into kids. You can even buy one for your kids. Okay, so what's happened with that? Why hasn't it appeared in kids? Sorry, no results. That should be going to my thing. So all you got to do is go to my shop. Everything should be listed. And yeah, there you go. Phone covers. So you can buy a phone cover, you can buy an iPhone skin, you can buy a Galaxy case. Even I'm buying a Galaxy case, by the way. I'm buying one of each. And so yeah, everything is there. So if you got an iPhone or whatever, yeah, jump out and buy a case. Or you can simply just go into the different things and everything. And yeah, so you can pretty much see what is available and what you can buy and what you want to buy. So yeah, you can go to stationery, you can buy the stationery, and yes, greeting, even postcards. Yes, even postcards. So yes, folks, go out, check it out, and see what is available. Stickers? Yes, stickers! Yes, we've even got stickers. Bluebeard 2011. Spiral note card. Hardcover journals. Hardcover journals, folks. Yep, I've definitely forgotten to hit a button. So, those of you out there that, yeah, you want to go and check it out, and that's everybody else's work, but hey, other people are there as well, so don't forget, go to the website and get yourself a t-shirt. See yous. Bye.